Okay, so we're HP has been a market leader for desktop workstations for a number of years now, and we don't really stop in terms of innovating. Designers has to focus on creatives. They can't wait so the technology has to be able to match the needs of the creators. If we go through the performance wise, so it's about 3.3 times faster graphics compared to the top of the line business PC. More testing hours in terms of reliability, and 63% quieter, 10 times smaller than the HP's most powerful business PC. And it's also designed to be the most flexible one in terms of mounting. You can mount it at the back of the display, under the table, or we also have, so you can do a mount. Mount the monitor on the workstation and mount an arm onto the Zito Mini. Okay, so imagine if it's a very small device. Normally, if you put the computer back to a wall, it normally compromises the ventilation. So there's a perimeter guard. This one is actually a perimeter guard, so to prevent this ventilation from being blocked.
As distributor, we not only represent 40 plus products today, as yeah, everything we presented earlier, but we also work with close to 1,000 resellers. On the business side, there is, I think the Microsoft spoke about it very well, it's been very successful to offer software as a service. Microsoft licenses now are increasingly moving to the cloud. Office 365, I think we discussed earlier. Lower cost, because you only pay a subscription on demand as you use it. But you get all the features, and I think the industry will be very successful.
That's it. Thank you very much. It's been a long day. You've been here since 6 o'clock. Thank you for coming.